Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Mr. Rupp.
And I'm Mrs. Kisner, and we're reporting for Trojan News Network.
Always remember, be the you that nobody thought you could be.
Attention all boys basketball players not participating in a fall sport. Open gyms will be held on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:45 to 4:15 until October.
The prom committee will be selling sandwiches, salads, and pizzas to benefit the 2020 prom. Please see a prom committee member to place your order. All items will be delivered after school on Wednesday, October 30th.
No prom committee member asked me to buy any yet, so come on over. Attention freshmen, please register for the freshman class Google Classroom page using the code shown on the screen. Announcements related to election of officers, fundraisers, and any class-related activities will be posted there.
Freshmen, if you are running for class office, please record your speeches and upload them to the Google Classroom by Wednesday, September 25th. If you need help with that, please see Mr. Smeltz.
The ballot to vote for officers will take place for a week. Mr. Smeltz will open the ballot on Thursday, September 26th, and it will close on Thursday, October 3rd.
Cheer boosters are still selling Trojan Pride t-shirts for $15. If you'd like to purchase one, please stop by the athletic office or see Mrs. Shell, or get one at the Spirit Stand at the home football games.
Our college and technical school fair will be held in our gym on Wednesday, October 2nd, during periods 6, 7, and 8. Students in grades 9 through 12 are invited to attend this event if you are considering attending college, a technical school, or the military.
Please ask your 6th, 7th, and 8th period teachers if any of them plan to take the entire class, and if not, sign up in the guidance office on one of those periods, but please get permission from your teacher to miss class.
Would you like to learn more about apprenticeship programs in carpentry, construction, electrical, HVAC, plumbing, or heavy equipment operator? If so, please see Mrs. Nestor to sign up for a guest speaker presentation on Wednesday, October 2nd, during fifth period.
The FFA is planning our first fun night of the year on Wednesday, September 25th. That's this Wednesday. Mm-hmm. Check the posters in the hallways or see Kinsley Schreffler, Mr. Dietrich, or Mr. Marr for more information.
In Trojan sports action last Friday, the football team faced Tri-Valley and destroyed them again, 60-14. They're on a roll this year.
They are on a roll. Collared the dogs.
Yeah.
For lunch on Tuesday, we'll be having French toast sticks, crisp tater tots, juicy peaches, and low-fat milk.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Y'all want talk. What? Why don't you put it on the blog? What? Rocking like this is my job. What? We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us.